tonight, there'll be candlelight and roses. In this little country chapel that's almost fallen down, there'll be tears in the old farmer's eyes this evening, when I give my one possession to that city boy from town. His hair's a little longer than we're used to, but I guess I should find something good to say about this man who's won the farmer's daughter and will soon become my son-in-law today. Mama left 8 years ago December, and it was hard to be a dad and mama too, but somehow we made home of this old farmhouse and love us all my baby ever knew. He could be the richest man in 7 counties, and not to be good enough to take a hand, but he says he really loves the farmer's daughter, and I know the farmer's daughter loves his man.